I would guess we had 40 or 50 American wounded. The church was packed with casualties.
The church was the best thing I could think of.
They were young men much like us, except they were wearing a different uniform. I tell my grandchildren my role in the war, I wasn't a rifleman killing people.